Hello, my name is Shepard Urenje. I'm going to help you on how to log into the course networking. The first thing that you need is the website address, which you can type in or you can cut and paste. I have pasted mine there and then I click OK. This will take me to the login page. The login page in the first line, it will ask for your email address or the CN number. The email address is the address that you used when you registered. And the CN number is the initial of your first name and the initial of your second name, followed by 2, 3, or 4 digits. For me, it is SU302. That is my CN number. But I am going to use the email address that I used when I joined in. And then I will type in my password here. Sometimes we forget our passwords. When you've forgotten your password, simply go to Forgot Password and it will take you to another place where you will be asked to recreate your password. So my email, I will type my password here. And then I click login. The next page that you will see here is the home page for ESD Innovate, where members post items that are of interest to us. Now we would like to find the online global forum. Our interest is the online global forum. You go to courses, it gives us three options. You choose ESD Innovate. When you choose ESD Innovate, it will take us to the online global forum, where it gives a brief description. It gives us the events that have taken place, and it also gives us the comments from different colleagues here. So the next thing that you will need to do is to find a topic. When you look into these boxes here, you can see that some of the items are in blue. Those are topics. There is nothing in January, nothing in February. If we click on this one, it will take us to a thematic unit. And this thematic unit is called Creating Problem Solvers, the Continuum from Play to Inquiry. It is being presented by Betsy Jardine. Here she gives us the abstract and also an overview of what she wants to talk about. So this is where you go when you're preparing for a course or for a topic that is going to be presented. She also gives us the video that she is going to use in her talk. Now, you may also want to post something. If you want to post something, you go right at the top. You will find this slot here. You click on post. And when you click on post, it should take you to this window here, where you can actually write to introduce yourself or to introduce a topic or to start a discussion or to comment on a discussion. Sometimes you may want to post an image or a video or a file or a Zoom link or a Google link. In this case, I want to post a picture. You click on image and it will take you to this window here. In this window, we can either drag it in, but we are looking for it in our local files. You can drag it in or you can browse. I prefer to browse. When you browse, you will go to where your picture is stored. Mine is stored in the desktop, and then I click open. And then when I click open, the picture will come and I can simply say add file, and then the picture will be added here. It is now part of what I want to post. And then I will go on to submit post. This, if I click this, then the post will go for everyone to see. Because I'm not going to submit this, I can cancel it. Then it asks me if I want to cancel it, then I will say, okay, yes, I want to cancel it. Okay. You also need to talk to each other or to join discussions. If you look at this page here to the left-hand side, you will see discussion topics. There is nothing in this one. There is something in this one. If I can click on this one here, there is one item that has been posted there. If I click on it, it should take us to a discussion topic by Teresa Kennedy. Teresa Kennedy, if I want to comment on what Teresa Kennedy has said, I will write something here. Or I can upload a file to continue the discussion with her. For the rest of the things that you will find on the course networking, you should play around. It is not too difficult. It is quite easy to use, and you can always go in courses or into each other's comments and comment and discuss with each other. Thank you very much. Hope you will enjoy the course. Bye.